Obama in a bomber jacket. How fitting. You let a black family in the White House, but if you don't own it, then you only house sitting. How fitting. 44 stitched on a sleeve, it's not Gucci, but it's stitched on a G. But general approved, bomb first was generally the move. Drop it like it's hot to the enemy, subdued like make it look cool. I'm screaming, they shooting, this is major look two for the two-time presidential. Sending two shots at whoever sent you. My central intelligence is my agency. Black man in America, they afraid of me. It's just me, myself, and I, my brother's keeper. Hawaii 5-0, white mother's features. Black father swag, dreams that your father had. Black coffee, whole cream, makes it half and half. Brown paper bag, test testimonies. Pneumonia in the middle class. Lil Muhammad's get found dead from the missile blast. Obama in a bomber jacket, how fitting. You let a black family in a White House, but if you don't own it, then you only house sitting. How fitting.
Melania in Osama's mansion. Donald Duck when he's tired of quacking. How fitting. Photograph it, frame it, famous. How is it that Mike Jack passed and got killed by the soul assassins? Going backwards, frozen ashes. Comedy of errors got the soldiers laughing. Load them in and close the casket shut. Blow the doors if they acting up. Hold the ratchets up. Shoulder missile, blow the bastards up. Till he's nothing but a folded flag and dust. Yuck. They been told they not enough and shown a lack of love. Grab the cue ball and rack them up. Yuck. News, fucking with they moves. Boom! And we made it look true. They believed that that was major look too. And that's a major look. Nas, Kanye made the hood move. That's a good move. Three strikes in the book through. Not a mean man, black and black. So it looks cool. An acrobat in a good suit. What we shook do? Shook Snoop 2020. I'm fucking hungry, good food. It's getting hot in here. I need a silk. I need some milk and Obamacare.
The executive killing policy began under President Bush in around 2008 as a programmatic policy of the United States. It was vastly expanded by President Obama in 2009 onwards. Today, we have estimates of several thousand people who have been killed under this policy, far from any battlefield, often using drones, sometimes using other aircrafts in countries like Pakistan, Somalia, Yemen, and elsewhere. Hundreds of these people, at least, have been civilians, but we know far too little about exactly who has died, at what cost, and the number of civilian casualties that have taken place.